Hey guys, today I'm doing a video for my mom's channel. I'll show you how to do those cute bow ties very simply. I hope you like it. You will need some fabric, lath, liquid glue or glue, a paintbrush, a pen, a pair of scissors, sewing thread and a needle. So you take the fabric and cut out a piece of 17 centimeters on 5.5 centimeters. So as you can see, some pieces of the fabric comes off on the side. So we are going to make sure that it doesn't come off anymore by gluing the sides. You can use some normal glue, but it doesn't work very well, so I'm going to use a liquid glue with a paintbrush so I don't get very messy with it. Here comes the needle part, so I'm going to insert two times the needle on the back of the fabric. And then you just pull it off. And here you have the shape of your bow tie. So now I'm basically doing a knot for the sewing thread on the back. So if you don't know how to do it, you just insert the needle on the fabric, go two times around it with the sewing thread, and just pull off the needle. Now we just cut off the rest of the sewing thread. If you like it that way, you can leave it, but I prefer to add some more details on the bow tie. So you just put it on the center. If you like it thinner, you just cut it thinner like I did, and yeah, basically it is. When you found the perfect shape of the bow tie, you just pick a pin, and on the back of the bow tie, you can sew or glue that little detail and then put a pin on it, but I was too lazy, so I put directly a pin. And you finished your bow tie. Yay! So you can leave it in 3D shape if you like it, but you can also put a big book on your bow tie and it will give you this flat shape. If you liked the video, give a thumbs up and I'll see you next time.